DRMZ3. What do you believe? Better yet, what can you guarantee? Welcome back, guys. All right, so I'm super excited to let you guys know that I went ahead and bought some points in order to make sure our videos get lit. You feel me? So I went ahead and, you know, did my own little research, try to figure out some things here and there. Because personally, I don't like buying, like, points or VC for, like, you know, sports games and all that. But in order to get the best results, in order to win games, in order to, you know, have the best of a team, you got to spend money. You feel me? Just like Meek Mill has stated, scared money don't make no money. Feel me? If I ever go broke, I'm going to take your money. And I'm trying to take some W's, not some L's. So, as you can see here, these are all my new cards that I got and some of my new players. So, things about to get a little spicy now. So, the rookie, he's going to have some type of, you know, backup in order to win games if I get partnered with them. But if I don't, then I'm safe, which is great. So, just look out for the next video because next video is going to be a montage of basically me grinding out my team so you guys can see what I'm working with. And trust me, you're going to love the video. Catch you guys next time.